Hello everybody, this is Dari from Darustic Saltwater Ventures. Today we're doing the continuation of our nano tank setup. Looking at the tank right now, we see that we have some issues. The first one that I spotted was all the stony corals are dead. And then I can see that I have a little bit of cyano on the heater and as well as on the rocks, which tells me that either have too many nutrients in here or the flow is not enough. Okay, so I have to go ahead and find a way to troubleshoot that. But there's some changes I made to the tank. If you look, I have two rocks on the left and on the right hand side. So I have those live rocks for my other tanks. So I seeded this tank to have enough bacteria in here. And then you can see that I made changes to the clown fish. The initial clown fish I had in here was the mocha clown fish and the plaque clown fish. I got this cute clown fish from an LFS. On the side, it was very, very intriguing to me because on the left hand side he has the brown patch on him. Then on the right he has the white. Turn around for us, let's see. So if he turns around, you see that he has the white. You see he has the white on the side and then he has the brown side. Good fish. And then we have our goby over here. And then I added two green gobies in here, but they must be hiding somewhere. They are always, oh, look at him over there. Look at him over there. Look at him. Look at him over there. Yeah, he's over there. Look at him. He's staring at us like, what the heck do you want? This is beside those zinnia. So there's a zinnia on the side over there that fell off. And then look at the zinnia. Zinnia's like, okay. But it's not moving. It should be moving as if it's alive. So I'll see what the, maybe I add a little bit of iodine to it. Pretty much the tank, you know, like no matter how experienced you are, you have ups and downs. So I have to find a way to figure out the issue that I have. Oh, look at the my transparent goby over there. Just darted out, like saying hello. Yep, so I have to go ahead and do that to find out why I have a little bit of cyano in here and as well as why some corals died and why some are okay. I'm thinking of making this just like an LPS tank, you know, put some mushrooms in there and put some long polyps in there for now, the ones that I can handle. But definitely I'm not going to do the stony corals because those ones are dead. So I don't know why, but I have to check the parameters of the tank. There's a mushroom over there, a leather core over there. Yeah, it's always falling off, so I have to glue it from the left and the right. So it's okay. And then I look at the yellow watchman goby saying, hello, hello. I have the zoas over there as well. So I'll just keep on plugging away to see what I can do with this nano tank, you know. So I'm not going to give up. Don't give up, folks, you know. You have ups and downs in life and as well as in the hobby. So don't give up. Keep on plugging away and then you should be fine. So I'll see you next time and thank you for watching. Have a good one.